Governor Abercrombie plans to veto proposed spending by the Department of Education to balance the state's budget. He says the budget bill and bond authorization bill are supposed to balance, but they don't. His solution is to veto $45 to $46 million of proposed spending for DOE projects. Legislatures plan to return that money during the next legislative session. The governor says signing off on the budget bill as is would be illegal,
because automatically we would be out of whack, out of budget, and not in compliance with the Constitution.
We made a mistake. Somebody didn't double check the numbers, and it was a mistake made.
There is certain risk, and that risk is January 1st of next year if that appropriation doesn't come back in. So, tenuous.
State officials say DOE projects for the upcoming fiscal year will not be affected.